Welcome from China, Zhang Shui, and from Australia, Samantha Stoser.
A very popular team here, Sam Stoser from Australia and Zhang Shui from China.
And their opponents, the number two seeds from Hungary, Tamaya Babos, and from France, Kristina Ladinovic.
And the number two seeds are the defending champions here at the Australian Open, bidding to go back-to-back. One of only five teams that have done it ever. So that would be a huge achievement. Sam Stoser, an Aussie legend, a US Open singles champion back in 2011, a former world number one doubles player back in 2005, and has actually won two Grand Slam doubles titles. Her partner, Zhang Shui, they made the US Open semifinals last year, where in fact they lost to this pair in a tight one. So no doubt we'll be very familiar with each other, and a huge opportunity to nab a Grand Slam title here. Well, we've had a cool change, if you can call it that. It was 42 degrees a couple of hours ago here in Melbourne, and now just after 4 p.m. it's 29 degrees, and that is tipped to decrease down to about 22 or 23 degrees. So conditions are much more player-friendly for this final. The wind has dissipated, and this should be an absolute cracker.
Hannah, she's going to do the coin toss today. Okay, so same conditions in your previous match. Just remind you, 5-minute warm-up. Then when I say end of warm-up, 1 minute to be at the baseline's ready to play. 25 seconds between points. Any questions?
Sam, ANZ or Rod Laver?
Rod Laver, please.
Okay. Perfect. Excellent. Rod Laver, ladies.
Serve. Okay, can we just do some photos with the four of you, with Hannah in the middle?
So Stoser and Zhang Shui have won the toss, and hardly surprising, they have elected to serve. My name's Josh Eagle, and joining me is a lady who knows a whole lot about playing Grand Slam doubles finals, Casey Delacroix. I know you played seven finals. Unfortunately, didn't get one, but
thanks for
reminding me. The fact that you made seven of these Grand Slam finals says a lot, and no doubt there'd be great excitement for these four players today.
Yeah, good afternoon, Josh. It's always exciting when the finals get started. First up is the women's ladies final, which is obviously a favourite of mine. And like you said, played many, never won one, but very excited for all four players. I know the feeling of being out here when you've made the final, such an opportunity. As we take a look at the Aussie legend that you just mentioned, Sam Stoser. It's been at number one in the world in doubles for many, many years, going back in the mid-2000s, actually. It was a while ago, but she stayed there for 61 weeks as number one.
That's right. She won the US Open doubles final back in 2005, as you mentioned, and also Roland Garros. Had match points to win here in Australia way back in the day, nearly 10 years ago, but her partner, Zhang Shui, probably the least experienced of all four at this stage of a Grand Slam.
Yeah, the less experienced, but in saying that, probably one of the most solid players out there on tour, and brings so much to the doubles court that's why her and Sam Stoser combine so well together. But a big occasion for her, because she's the only player out here that hasn't won a Grand Slam title in doubles, so a big moment for her. And you could see in the semi-finals after they won how much it meant to her, falling on the ground, just pure joy.
Well, Tamaya Babos from Hungary, she won the Australian Open, as we mentioned, with her partner Kristina Mladenovic. She was a runner-up at Wimbledon with Mladenovic in 2014, also in 2016, and with her partner Mladenovic at the 2018 US Open. So certainly very familiar with this big stage, and
3 minutes, ladies.
A big match player.
She is. The few times that I had the opportunity to play Babos, when it counted, she really stepped up and as has her partner, Kristina Milodinovic there. They are a very experienced team. When you're talking about the combination of a team, they've had success with other players, but as a team, they've been one of the, they won the WTA finals at the end of last year, so certainly one of the best teams going around in women's doubles.
Very good friends off the court as well. So Alison Hughes from Great Britain is in charge of this final. Always a great honour to be awarded a final if you are an umpire. Recognition for your hard work, not just throughout the course of the year, but your form. Good form from Alison. I like it.
Well, the pressure's on, isn't it, for players and for umpires? They all want the biggest gigs.
A lot at stake. The winner of this will take home $850,000. So plenty of cash and rankings points on the line. Tamia Babos from Hungary, and that's Team Milodinovic Babos there. Great to see Mary Pierce back left with the black reading glasses on. She's a former champion here and just recently was announced. She was inducted into the Hall of Fame. Two-time Grand Slam singles champion. Good friends of